filling 100 pages of drawing prompts in 100 minutes seemed like an easy enough idea at first. And what better book for the challenge than Moriah Elizabeth's Create This Book 2? But I was really wrong. A minute goes by really fast.
I'm already 25 seconds in and there is nothing on the paper. I don't think I'm off to a good start here.
Write the lyrics for song here. Oh no, Shane, give me a song.
I was watching a Tom Scott video yesterday and the only thing in my head right now is Jingle Bells, Batman Smells. And his whole video was about the next verse and I can't remember what the conclusion was.
Create a comparison. Use colors you love on this page, use colors you dislike on this page, okay.
Oh, that is blue. I thought that was teal.
Really setting a high standard with my creativity here.
Colors I hate. Oh, I don't know. This? Done, moving on. We don't have time.
Create a merge. Choose two.
A cat and a horse.
I don't have time for creative block. What are we doing? Okay,
average cat.
Cat spider. Here we go.
Create integration. Integrate this line into a design or drawing. Okay, we're going to treat this like a perspective.
This is the pinnacle of my work in this video right here. Here we go. Some little bushes along our line to show that the line was included.
Grid.
Okay, this page is taking me longer than a minute, I know. You know what? This puzzle is not finished.
Create an assortment. Fill each box with something different. All right, we have to fill every box. That's kind of the rule here.
Oh, we're just gonna do a pencil scribble in this one.
I didn't say this was gonna be a masterpiece.
I really do feel like we are running out of time.
That's gonna make a mess.
Done. They're all different. That one's blank.
Incorporate illustration into a word to show its meaning. Write the word hot and add flames. I like that example. We're doing it.
Actually, I'm gonna take a different approach. It's so hot that it's sweating.
Make a list of all your favorites.
Okay, favorite what? My favorite colors. Create randomness. Scatter random things all over this page. I think that's pretty much this entire book for us so far.
I love it.
See? Putting a time limit forces you to just avoid creative block and jump in. No time to think, no time for perfection. Actually takes the pressure off quite a bit because you just get to be messy and have fun and not think about the consequences or the end result or the mess.
I maybe should have thought that one through. My 2-year-old would be so proud.
This is a little bit embarrassing.
Create shine. Figure out a way to make this page shiny. I do have some gold and silver paint pens.
Create an invention. Make your own invention.
A colored pencil dispenser that is a cup. When you say a color, it shoots the color out of the cup and you catch it and hope that it doesn't fall on the floor.
The mechanics of it are a mystery because it all happens via magic.
Patent pending.
Write something you should always remember. Don't rush your art.
Create a scented page, but it's the only stationery I have that has a scent, so. That'll do. When I was planning this in my head, I was sure that a minute was longer than what it feels like it is when I'm here doing this.
I do not have a moment for creative block here.
This is actually pretty embarrassing if I'm being honest. I thought I'd have at least a little bit more time to put a bit more effort into some of these pages. Instead, I'm just racing through them and they all look like the kind of art that I would do when I'm playing with my kids. Maybe not even that.
I'm sorry, Moriah. I am destroying this beautiful book, and it's actually full of really good prompts for people that want to just break their creative block. So my apologies for not doing this proper justice.
That was number 20. 24 minutes in. I'm hardly keeping up and I'm exhausted.
I am feeling
overwhelmed. I am enjoying myself though, despite the craziness.
Lazy
blue
spider. It's the only thing in my head.
A lazy blue spider.
Cutting. This is going to take my whole minute just to cut these out.
Stapling, sewing, or gluing.
Don't have time for that. Now, we need the shortest book ever. This is a short book. Hello. Goodbye. Smiley face. The end.
Done.
Woohoo! That was at least 2 minutes.
There is absolutely no time for creative block right now. I just have to keep going.
I just draw. I don't like sport. Nintendo. How do I draw a Nintendo controller?
Oh, that's not even right, is it?
that, and then there's something here. Oh, I don't even know.
You get that.
Create handprints. Well, now I feel like I'm in primary school. There we go. Oh.
This is the only thing I could find that was string in my house.
I can't break it, so I will tape it in and he will be so excited. Design it. Oh my god. No, this is way too ambitious for 1 minute.
What's going on our t-shirt?
The phone. The phone. The thing. Oh, I can't even words anymore.
Put that straight in the shop.
Create sadness. Make this page sad. I wish I had more time. Choose an existing character, draw him or her with one modification.
Ooh.
I think my one modification is that she's really ugly.
Create incompletion. Start drawing something on this page, never finish it. I like it.
I know it feels like I'm cheating on a few of these, but I desperately need to win some time back.
I can get my stickers out.
Shortcut. Anything you want. Might as well stick with our stickers.
And let the colours bleed through the page. Now this is my style.
Borrowed some of Zach's scissors for that one. Document a dream.
So a dream journal could be either way. It could be a dream that I've had or a dream like an aspiration. So I'm going to go for a little bit of an impossible dream and I'm going to say I would love to see all of the art YouTubers all together in one place doing an in-person collab would be like an ultimate dream of mine. Dropping this.
Create an inventory of things you own.
Moscow is cute.
Oh, I should have put the ukulele is broken because it is.
I just broke.
Splatter paint here. Uh-oh.
This is pouring acrylic. This is a really bad idea.
Well, that was a little bit disappointing, actually.
Stickers!
Create a question. Have you subscribed yet? Shane, help me out on this one. Any historical event or figure? Any famous thing that has happened ever?
Oh, I thought I was doing art, not history.
First man on the moon.
First man on the moon. Thank you, Shane. Okay, just
drawing the moon. That's not even a circle. I'm too tired. Very, very tiny, tiny, tiny flag because we can't see it because we're all the way away.
We are just over halfway into our time and we are just under halfway in the pictures. I actually need a break.
And I've hit a point where my brain has just shut down and I can't even process the rest of the pages. I'm just getting multiplying creative words. I can't even words now. So I'm gonna have a coffee and we'll come back.
It wouldn't be YouTube without at least one sneaky little reminder to subscribe, right?
To create a comic strip. This is me at a desk. Saying, yes, I can do this. I should probably have hair. This is me pointing out the stuff in the pages of the book with my pencils and texters everywhere. Me realizing that this is probably going to be more intense than we thought. Everything now everywhere. I don't even know where I was going from here. That's kind of it.
Stop looking at me so blank. That's not helping with my ideas.
Create a mess. Your past self.
I don't have any more brain power to remember anything I ever did in my entire life. It's all gone. It's just gone. It's okay. I can fix it.
Good as new.
Recreate a famous piece of artwork. Oh,
no. I'm convinced there is at least one museum in the world that has a blank canvas in it, right? Create a pastel page using only light colors on this page. A series. What does that even mean? A series of what?
Create a shock.
well, it's a bit of a wonky TV, so, you know, it's a bit damaged. We don't need couches in this house. They can just have floor cushions. Okay, animal prints. Moscow. Put your paw on here. Put your paw. There. Yes. Yep. No, don't eat my... Don't. Good job, cat. Create a mystery. Hide something in or on this page. Create variety. Include as many different colors, textures, and materials on this page. Okay. Make this page difficult to understand. Create peace. Make this page as peaceful as possible. Can I create peace with the chaos? Probably the best way to make this page peaceful is just to leave it alone. Forget 5 minute crafts. This is 1 minute crafts. I just realized I've only got 13 minutes left and I've got more than 20 pages left. I don't know how we're gonna do this. I thought I'd be rushing, but we're gonna have to speed up. Happy. Friday face. Create modern art. Create a neon page. Create disorientation. Place the open book in front of you on a flat surface. Spin it. There's no room to spin. This is a bad idea. It's just stuff everywhere at this point. Color the drawing carelessly, disregarding neatness entirely. I feel like at this point, Moriah knows the kind of challenges that I need to finish this off. Oh, what else? What else? What else? What else? Photo, drawing, or piece of writing from when you were younger. Okay, so I found my old portfolio from when I was a kid, and one of the things I used to draw all the time were this exact tree over and over and over. So I'm going to try and replicate this now, remembering my old strategy that I had that was basically creating the same shape. We'll see if I can do it in a minute. One word in different languages. Hello. Hola. Well, forget that. It's ciao. Help me out. In the comments, tell me how else to say hello. I'm done. That's it. That's all I've got. Oh, why did I choose the one that was not open? I don't know what my plan is here. Just... Guys, I've got 30 seconds. I'll do something to figure out how to make it more appealing. My time's up. The time is up and I missed the last three pages, but I've never done a time challenge like this before. So I'm actually really surprised at how close I came to finishing on time. My desk definitely doesn't look like it did when I started. We have someone else that can clean this up, right?
No.
Although my 100 hours are up and I wasn't able to finish the last few pages in time, I want to take some time now to do this book justice and work on decorating the cover without a crazy time limit. I've chosen a bright color palette to perfectly suit Moriah's style, and my plan was to just use my colored pencils on this whole cover in a series of rainbows and gradients. I decided that some workable fixative might help add a little texture because some of my pencils weren't going down on the shiny cover quite as easily as I wanted. But after a little more coloring, I still wasn't quite happy, so I decided to bring out the paint markers. I don't know why I assumed I'd be able to blend the paint markers. That didn't go so well. So I probably needed a different plan for the cover at this point, but instead I found myself with a bigger problem where the paint was separating with the fixative underneath. Okay, third time lucky. It's time for some permanent markers. And these were working, but at this point I'm just not happy with my plan and I feel like I've really destroyed this whole cover. So, new plan. I've spray painted the whole cover black and I'm starting over. And I think this actually works, except that I accidentally left it out in the rain and it has destroyed the front, but it's okay. It's okay. This is not going to plan, but we are not giving up yet. We're just embracing the grunge. So I definitely didn't create the book I was expecting. And I'm embarrassed at what I've put this book through in this creative journey.
But somehow, even through the rain, this book has survived. Despite all the craziness and my current hand situation, this activity was a lot of fun. Books like this are a great way to push yourself out of always striving for perfection and to break creative block on days when you just don't know what to draw. This challenge was really rushed, but it was a great mental break for me after the 60 hours that I put into the coloured pencil art I created in last week's video, where I drew 100 items representing 100,000 subscribers on my channel, and you can watch it now.